Hello everybody, it's really a pleasure to be here again recording a video for you guys. I know that it's been some time since the last video, and one of the reasons is that I've been very busy, a lot of things to do, I'm sorry, but also I experienced many problems with my internet connection in my house. I had to call to the company, to the internet company many times just to try to solve the problem. And you know that sometimes things are not easy to solve, but now I think that things are going in the good way, in a good way. And what I want to do today is to discuss a thing that happened to me related to the language, or learning languages. As you probably know, I am learning English, and well, because I've been so busy, I didn't spend time on learning English. Maybe from time to time I listened a little, or I read something very quickly and that's it, but not on a daily basis, okay? So after 1 month or 2 months of not studying English, not at the pace that I was studying, I notice now that I'm noticing that my English is better. I don't know why. I think that my pronunciation has improved just a little. Not a lot, but I think I am pronouncing better. Another thing is that I understand the listenings a little bit better. I don't know, maybe it's because my conclusion of that is because I gave some time to my brain, and my brain's said, okay, now I have time to put things in order. It's like when you stop doing something, then your brain, in this case, has time to put things in order. If you have created a lot of language patterns in your brain, then your brain, little by little, makes strong connections or strong links between concepts, between vocabulary, grammar, you know what I mean. But I don't know if so my question, I wanted to make a question to you, that is, which is better, to learn without stopping, or learning and then take a break? Learn, take a break, taking a break. I don't know which would be the best way to learn a language, because yes, it's obviously it's good to take a break. But if you take a break of 1 month, for example, like me, or more, you are wasting 1 month of your time. So it's good to take a break, but I don't know if it's good enough to compensate the loss of time. You know what I mean? So I would like to ask you, what is your opinion about this? I am interested interested in knowing what is your opinion. Okay guys, so see you soon, and I hope you like this video. Bye.